Mountains are behind you now.
No worries.
Travelling from LA down to Fallbrook for our accommodation. Just to give you an idea of the view around here. The mountains.
And it's almost 7 and there's still a lot of traffic. And I'm going the speed limit. They're passing me like I'm standing still.
We're in a carpool lane. Yeah, people are just passing everywhere. But the traffic's at least thin now to what it was earlier. We were stuck in bumper to bumper traffic.
Saw a bad accident.
Quite some time. We saw a car that was rear-ended pretty bad.
And pushed into the car in front of us.
We've been a good 2 hours travelling, an hour as they call it, probably travelling, and we still haven't got to the motel yet, so I thought we'd give you some scenery shots of the highway travelling. As we cruise down this wonderful highway, you've got 25 miles still.
Look at that. I'm going 75 and
they're still
these
passing.
People are passing me. The speed limit's 65. Alright. The heck with you people. I'm not going to try keeping up. I don't need no ticket out here.
Obviously people that disregard the speed limit.
And my ears keep popping.
Look at that view ahead. Let's just zoom in a bit, look at that. All them homes up on the hill, isn't that a sight?
Same friend,
yeah, because we stayed at El Camino Real. It went assault us, obviously.
And the motorcycles here drive like
the day back I'm
stupid.
Crazy.
Dolly Parton was
here. You're so bad.
Pacific Ocean, people. There it is.
So we decided we'd head to the motel.
We'll do charmed on Thursday.
So today is Tuesday.
And the thriller.
We're on the last leg of our holiday. Couple of days we'll be flying home. Holiday will be over.
So, see, there's a whole lot of nothing out here.
I'd spin around real quick, but that'll give whiplash. What the heck? Hang on, people. Whiplash for a minute. Not sure what all that is. It's like, sorry for the whiplash, but the truck got in the way. But look like army vehicles or something set up there.
Huh?
All these weird looking army vehicles and little huts. But by the time I noticed it, we were going past, apart from a little bit of whiplash. I couldn't really get too much of it.
I don't recall seeing it.
There we go, San Diego, 44 mile.
Different road than what we used to take.
Well, probably because we dodged the tolls.
No, we never had tolls before either.
Well, then I'm not sure what this one is. Maybe it's a different way you come in.
I don't know. I've never been on this way. We always went a different way. This one's close to the water. We never did that before.
We're traveling the coast.
We used to go right through the mountains and stop and see the houses up on the mountain. This is like ocean view.
Man, we're traveling coastal. This is our cruise down the highway. We're still, 29 minutes? 24 k's to go, and
need food.
Then we can pull up stumps, log into the login. Man, see how bad it's getting. Check into the hotel, then get some food. So for now, it is bye-bye.